Welcome. Today we're displaying photographer Fernando Di Armando.
Oh, cool. Oh, is this free?
Yeah, you can do it.
Oh, that's good.
It's impressive how he can get an angled shot while still retaining natural light, keeping the buildings from looking like complete shadows.
Well, how do you know if it's even angled? I mean, depending on where he was standing, it might be directly across from where he was actually standing.
You simply don't understand photography. I mean, you don't exactly look like you belong here.
Well, I'm a bit of a picture taker too, so.
Photographer?
Right.
Anyway, look at the subtle motion blur. Not many people can see it.
Well, what about the building right in the center? It almost looks purposefully alone, like the photographer wanted to make the building greater than the others or something.
Please, please, darling, leave this to the professionals. Fernando Di Armando is not someone the likes of you can understand.
Is that what you really think of this picture?
Well, I think that it's impressive how he kept the lighting in the shot natural, despite the distance, and kept it, you know, like, natural and stuff.
And stuff, huh?
Yeah, you know, I can totally get this picture. Like, speaks to me.
Well, I don't really like the lighting. I wish he'd gotten just a bit closer so that the sun wasn't completely blocked by that large building.
Well, I think the lighting helps with the subtle motion blur. You know, not most people can see it.
There is no motion blur. I think what the photographer was really trying to do was equate himself to the large building in the center. Sad and lonely. All alone in a sea of lessers.
Well, maybe you just can't see it. I mean, you don't actually look like you belong here, so how would you know?
Because I took the picture. My name is Fernando Di Armando.
Yeah, right, as if. There's no way. Holy shit, you're not kidding, are you?
No, I'm not. It's a pleasure to meet you, miss.
Jennifer, or Jen, or I go by Jennifer.
It's a pleasure to meet you, Miss Jennifer.
Wow, I can't believe that I'm meeting like a world-famous photographer. It's nice to meet you, Mr. Armando, sir.
Please, call me Fernando. Mr. Armando is my father.
Okay, Fernando. Oh, are you taking any students?
As a matter of fact, yes. Tomorrow at 11:30 in front of this very building. You're looking to be a photographer.
Yeah, I wanna start taking pictures that will bring in like these kinds of followers, like real ones.
The class is full.
What? How many people are in it?
Three.
Then bullshit, it's full.
I take select students. I don't care for people wanting more followers on their Instagrams and their Facebooks. That is not what my art is about. I don't care for their nigh religious praise of me.
Well, what do you mean that's not what your art is about?
Selfies, pictures of food, duck lips, quote, aesthetic, unquote. It's meaningless. It's garbage. Except if you were to actually take a picture of garbage, it would have more meaning in art than any of that.
Well, it's art to me and to most of the world outside of your gallery.
The world. You don't know the first thing about the world and its harsh realities. My job as a photographer is to capture those realities, frozen in a moment. But because of these, you think the whole world revolves around you and what you believe.
Well, I'll prove it to you. Not only will I prove that my photography is art, but that it's just as good as yours, maybe even better.
If you can prove that, not only can you join my classes, I'll take you on as my personal apprentice. I will teach you everything I know. So good luck. Ciao.
Tomorrow at 11:30. Hmm?
Well, the angle's a bit off, and I can barely see anything because of how bad the lighting is.
Right. So, what do you think?
Nice effort, but the subject matter of the photo is clearly obscured by the poor lighting.
Sir, look at my odds.
Where is it? Because what I see before me is not art. The angle is off, the lighting is awful, there is no subject matter, and, well, let's face it, I've seen crap that looks better than this.
I have mine.
Well, you see the no. But the light... Remarkable. Absolutely remarkable. Do you mind? Well, I'm impressed. What would you like to do now, apprentice?
Well, I was thinking of taking a selfie with my new teacher.
You're recording me, come in a minute. Hello, Ari.
Cut.